It's a beautiful fountain in Kansas City.
Not too shabby.